I had another dream the other night, and I could not sleep again. I'd no idea where I was, or even where I'd been. All sorts of crazy voices, they were swirling round in my head. And then the wife cried out to me, she said, get out of the feckin' bed. I looked out from under the blanket, and up at the bedroom wall. The ceiling, it was turning round, I thought was going to fall. Suddenly, it dawned on me that my old friends had returned. And I'd no one there to help me out, all my bridges, they were burned. Oh, the pipe to the port and brandy to the vodka and Red Bull. The Chewburg and the Carlsberg and the Hop 13 as well. As I sat looking up at the telly, I could never figure out how Vince and Brown could take on the town after 14 pints of stout. I fell into an awful nightmare, and I got a dreadful fright. I dreamt I was on X Factor, they all taught me I was shite. They cleared me away, and it's fair to say that I did not look the part, with me overalls and me Wellingtons like I was coming from the mart. Louis blocked his ears up as I murdered that in Rye, and when I moved to Boulevard, Crochelle began to cry. And just as Simon went to cut me off, I shouted, hold the phone. You're going to get the best one yet, Charles, out from Gary York. And it was on a dreary New Year's Eve, the shade of night came down. A lorry load of volunteers approached the heart of town. There were men from Dublin and from Cockford, from Menor and Tyrone. But the leader was the Limerick man, Charles, out from Gary York. Well, I dreamt of Sean Fitzpatrick, he was now in Fine Gael. They made sure he was elected for to keep him out of jail. Willie O'Day joined the IRA, and so did Michael Noonan. And David Drum was now the boss of me local credit union. I dreamt of President O'Higgins, he was in Mountjoy for a spell, having been arrested for not paying his water bill. Mary Lou was trying to do a river dance in the Dáil. And Dennis O'Brien, he was doing some time with his friends from being a boss. Oh, goodbye to the port and brandy to the vodka and Red Bull. The Chewburg and the Carlsberg and the Hop 13 as well. As I sit looking up at the telly, I could never figure out how Vince and Brown could have gone to town after 40 pints of snow. Well, I dreamt the great Ed Sheeran, he was down in Cooley's bar. To his dismay, he could not play, someone rifled his guitar. Christy Moore, the clever who he was, headline up and slain. He'd 80,000 fast asleep while singing Nancy Spain. I dreamt of Mary McCallaghan and Claire Bourne too. The thing that we got up to, but I'm not going to tell you. I dreamt I was in a jacuzzi, along with John Burton. Until then I knew I'd never, ever, ever drink again. So hello to the marijuana, to the hashish and cocaine, the ganja and the mushroom jays, I'll never drink again. And we sit looking up at the telly and I watch it all night long. If there's nothing to see that matter to me, I don't even turn it on. Red Bull, the Chewburg and the Carlsberg and the Hop 13 as well. And I said looking up at the telly, I could never figure out how Vince and Brown could have gone to town after 14 pints of stout. How Vince and Brown could have gone to town after 14 pints of stout. How Vince and Brown could have gone to town after 14 pints of stout.